The children from the poor community at Albest are living a feral, desperate life in squalor. This year, Love Light Romania want to arrange that the children receive a gift from Santa. They live without basic rights and are untouched by Christmas. Although only a small gesture, it will give them a glimmer of hope that they are not forgotten.